New at noon, a city man arrested after an attempted robbery in Rochester. Police say 37-year-old Jason Taylor attempted to rob Ghost Dog Glass on Monroe Avenue with a knife, but was unsuccessful. They say Taylor fled and then a short time later stole a vehicle at knife point on Mount Hope Avenue. Officers say they witnessed Taylor driving the stolen car on East Main Street, where Taylor crashed head-on into another vehicle. The driver of the other car was taken to Strong. Taylor was evaluated as well. He has now been charged with attempted robbery. Officers say Taylor is also the suspect in several other knife point robberies still being investigated. He could face additional charges.